Thanks.
Alexa, stop. Hey guys, it's Nicole and welcome back to my channel. Happy Vlogmas day 5. Today I'm filming my morning routine for the winter time. It's currently 2 in the morning. You're probably like, why the heck are you awake right now, Nicole? And the reason is I need to edit Vlogmas day 4. You guys must think I'm literally crazy, but like this is just the Vlogmas routine every year. Last night we went to church at 5 p.m. We got dinner and then my dad was editing some footage while I was doing homework. And like by 10 p.m. I was so tired. I was like, okay, I'm just go to bed, then wake up to finish editing. And this is like a normal occurrence during the week. So now I have like 5 hours before the video goes up at 7 a.m. So I should have to finish the video till then. I'm really tired, but
you gotta do what you gotta do.
I don't know how much longer this is gonna take me. Hopefully not too much, because sometimes I'll like go back to sleep if I finish editing. Yeah, I don't know. Most likely I feel like I'm gonna stay awake this time. So I might get to editing so I could finish this up and I'll update you guys after. Alright guys, I finished editing the video. It's currently uploading to YouTube. Here's the little thumbnail. Time check, it's 5:06 a.m. I don't know why it took me so long. Well, usually the gingerbread videos, like every year, there's just like a bunch of footage, so it takes me a bit to edit. And then also like my laptop was being so slow for no reason, I don't know why. I should probably like take a small nap before I get ready for school, but no. So along with daily Vlogmas videos, I've also been doing daily shorts on YouTube. So you can go to the shorts tab on my channel and you'll see basically like the Vlogmas video condensed. So I'm gonna edit that right now for Vlogmas day 4. I might even start editing this video and then we'll get ready for school. I don't know why, but I'm very productive in the morning. Like usually at nighttime I can get stuff done, but like I get really tired from a long day. But like wake me up at 2 in the morning and I'll get so much stuff done. Okay, I'm gonna edit more and I'll see you guys after. Posting for Vlogmas day 4. I do this every morning at 7 a.m. PST. Basically, the video's scheduled, so it'll go up automatically, but I like to post on my Instagram story, Snapchat story, even my Twitter, just like letting you guys know that the video's out and linking it so that you could watch it. But if you guys haven't watched Vlogmas day 4 yet, I'll link it down below. It's me and Christian competing with gingerbread houses. All right, I'm done. Time to get ready for the day. Aw, hi baby Sadie. She is so cute. Okay, let me walk you guys through my bathroom routine in the morning. I showed this like a bunch on my channel already, but I'll actually like talk about what I'm doing. First, I always use a curl clip because my hair is already done technically, like it's curled. But even if it wasn't, like I just want my hair out of my face. Oh, I hope I don't crash today. I don't think I will. It's weird because like over the years my body is just getting used to not getting that much sleep, but I got like 4 hours. All right, next I use Cetaphil gentle skin cleanser. This is great for the morning because it's like very soft, not too harsh on the skin. I just do one pump. Side note, I love having my nails like newly done and like washing my face. I don't know, it just looks so clean and aesthetic to me. Where the heck is my toothbrush? Oh, I'm just blind. Next, I brush my teeth. Here's my toothbrush. And then Colgate Optic White toothpaste. Low-key, I don't really like the taste of this one, but no. Okay, now we have Kiehl's Ultra
Ultra Facial Cream. I love this moisturizer so much. I still have like a lot left in here, but I have another one waiting so that when I finish, I still have more. But it's just so nice on the skin. And I don't know if it has SPF or not. Oh, it doesn't. It's fine. It's time to do my makeup. So I don't wear makeup every single day, but like lately I have been. I don't know, I feel more like put together, and also at the same time it's just fun getting ready. But every time I do my makeup in the bathroom, I like to sit, so we keep this chair, or it's like a stool, yeah, so it's right here. And I just bring it over. Oops. Now I'm gonna show you guys my makeup routine. It hasn't changed, I think, since the last time I showed it on camera. So same product, same process and stuff, but I use this mirror. And here's my makeup bag. This is from Honest Beauty. First and foremost, lip balm. Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask, favorite ever. It's just amazing. Feels great. Then I take this spoolie and I go over my eyebrows and my lashes just to like spread them apart. Literally, I swear there's always an eyelash that's like pointing this way when it's like, girl, get up there. Eyelash curler, Shiseido eyelash curler, holy freaking grail. I always say this, but it's my favorite. I do three clamps. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wah-bam. See, like automatically I just look more alive, I feel like, with my lashes curled. That's why I never leave the house without my eyelashes curled. Here are the products I use for my eyelash routine. I have the Dior primer and serum, and then these Maybelline mascaras, Sky High and Lash Sensational. I get on with the primer first. And like, if you haven't seen this before, it kind of looks a little weird because it's like white mascara. But this basically helps your mascara stay on longer. And supposedly this particular product is also a serum, so it helps your lashes grow. I have so much screen time, you guys. Like December, obviously, because of Vlogmas and stuff, it's like my peak screen time. I swear, like 22 hours out of the day I'm on a screen. I'm not complaining though. I love Vlogmas. Taking a pause from lashes, I need to let the serum dry, so I go in with blush. Bare Minerals blush in Strike a Rose. I love blush. Sometimes I put a lot on, like maybe too much, but I don't care because I love it. Really, this kind of shake it a little bit. I just like rub it into my cheeks. Like, blush is so cute. But anyways, obviously every morning is different, and like I don't wake up at 2 a.m. every single day. It all depends if like the Vlogmas video is edited or not. And like, thank gosh my dad is helping me this year. I'm very grateful for my dad's help. But like, some nights I finish editing by like 10 p.m. and have a good night's sleep. But then nights like these, I'm finished because I wanted to sleep first, so then I edited after. Oh, also I put the blush on my nose. See? It's so cute. It's like the I'm cold makeup. I don't know if you guys have seen that, but like you put on your nose and like a lot on your cheeks, so it like makes you look like you're cold. There we go. Now I go in with mascara. So I use Sky High first and then this one after, Lash Sensational. Okay, but this upcoming week is gonna be crazy because my birthday is in 3 freaking days. I'm gonna be 17 years old. So freaking weird. December 8th, by the way, if you didn't know. But here's the thing. So I've already mentioned that we leave to Florida this week, but I didn't tell you guys like when we're leaving. We literally leave the night before my birthday. So I won't even be home for my birthday. You guys will see this in Vlogmas Day 7, but I'm celebrating then with my friends and like having a little dinner. And then literally that same night we leave to Florida. Like I will be on a plane at midnight December 8th. Like I'll be on a plane when my birthday hits, which, you know, like kind of exciting. Like it is a little sad that I won't be here for my birthday, but it's fine because like I still get to celebrate with my friends and all. So that means I only have 3 days of school this week technically. I'll still be doing school in Florida, but the thing is I need to like get on my stuff because break starts in 2 weeks. So then like a bunch of final stuff is going in, like tests and grades. So like I really need to use these 3 days to like make sure I'm good before break begins, which is super exciting, by the way, how break starts in literally 2 weeks. Like I feel like past years break felt so far away, but it's like right around the corner. Okay, as you can see I put like so many coats, but like this is just what works for my lashes. So also sorry if this camera like unfocuses. I think I may need to buy a new one because like This sounds so bad, but I drop my vlog camera like all the time. But like it still works. Like Canon cameras are durable AF, but I'm just like clumsy, I guess. This is a very chatty morning. I don't know why I'm so talkative right now. But I've literally got like no sleep, but it's fine. I need to check what time it is. But what time is it? 7:23. I don't leave the house until like 8:05, so I'm chilling. Oh, and my hair is done. I forgot to mention that. I actually can put it down, I guess, now. But yesterday, my mom curled my hair, and I just didn't wash it yesterday. So we have another day of curls. I think I might just do my bangs over, though. Like, blow dry them out. But yeah, my mom does my hair. It's gonna be so sad when I, like, go to college or something, and then she won't be there to do my hair. Like, that is so heartbreaking. What the heck? Like, I love when she does my hair. She just does it best. Okay, I'm almost done with mascara, I promise. Woo! Here's what they look like at the moment. I need to go in with a Q-tip. I never don't get mascara on my eyelids. Like, there's always little clumps. Finish lashes. And then last step is highlighter. Benefit Cookie Highlighter, my favorite. Just put it in my inner corners. This also wakes me up. I feel like it just makes my face so much more alive. I also do it on my brow bones. Okay. And then lastly, my nose. I only do this sometimes, only if I'm feeling it. And I guess I'm feeling it today. Okay, makeup is done. So my mom ended up doing my hair a little bit.
Hello, good morning.
She just blew out my bangs. I think I got a question on how we do it.
So you take all the bangs and you roll it up like that, and then you blow dry it, but all the bangs.
Yeah, and then it's, I don't know how to explain it, but it like,
fluffy.
Yeah, it's fluffy. It's great. So thank you, mother.
I'm gonna go make your lunch.
Okay, bye, mom. But dad's awake now. Do you wanna say hi to Vlogmas Day 5? How was your sleep?
Obviously, good on editing.
Thank you. And then I make my bed. I try to do this every single morning because like having a clean room is like the best feeling to me. So let's do it.
I know that I don't feel okay. I hate it cause it's every day. I'm making up my own
mind. Outfit time. Unfortunately, I have to change out for what I slept in. But last night, I wore this as my pajamas. Green Vlogmas crew neck hoodie. Link down below to buy. And then these pants. They're so soft. They're from Zella. I wish y'all could feel this. Okay, I'm gonna check the weather and see if it's cold today. It's been like 60s. Or actually like 50s lately. So been kind of chilly, which also which I know might not be cold for a lot of people, because like every time I mention a weather and then I'm like it's so cold, there's people like that's like summer for us. So because I live in California, 50 degrees to 60 degrees is cold for us, but today low 60s. So I'm gonna pick out an outfit right now and I'll show you. Outfit of the day, I have this black tank top from Garage, I think, and then this cardigan from Brandy Melville, and then these jeans, they're from Princess Polly. They're so freaking cute. They have like different graphics, like little flowers. I got this back, I want to say May, but that was when I got my belly button pierced. So this is my first time wearing them because like I couldn't wear it since they're high-waisted, but I think they're so cute. I'm gonna do a quick spray of Sol de Janeiro 62 spray. Best scent. I love this. Oh, it smells so good. And then last thing in my room, I should pack my backpack, and I have a story time. So ew, this is like kind of gross. But basically like a week ago, my mom packed me chicken Alfredo pasta. Pasta was bomb, like yummy. My mom's a great chef. But I didn't put it in like a Ziploc bag. I just like shoved it in my backpack. The pasta literally spilled over everything. I put it in this pocket, so it like greased up everything next to it, and like it like moved to the front pocket. I don't know, it was so gross. But like that happened like a week ago, and like I can still feel some of the residue. So I feel like I should just like wash my backpack as a whole, because I don't want it to like mold or something. Anyways, I'm gonna pack my laptop. I love this Lulu backpack because it comes with a laptop compartment. Oh. 7:45. And then I should have to pack my AP Lang book. Just mercy. Look at all my annotations. Okay, I am all ready. Time to go downstairs. My mom also makes my lunch every morning. So every time I walk downstairs in the kitchen, I'm like, ah, oh, it smells so good. But I got a new lunch pail. She bought me a new bento box. And supposedly it like heats up my food at a press of a button. So we'll see if it works today. But this is what it looks like.
Dang! Gourmet meals for lunch.
So it heats up in like 2 minutes.
Wait, that's really
so
cool.
Like 5 minutes before you want to eat, do this, press it twice. And then it just starts heating up, so just mix up your food.
Okay, thank you.
And then if you want to close it to heat up quicker, you can. And then this, if you steam.
To like let it
steam
out.
Steam to come out.
Thank you, Mama. Then,
yeah.
This looks so good. Noodles with an egg and try to.
I'm also going to pack some snacks. I literally just like throw a bunch of random snacks into my backpack because I'm like hungry all day. And then I can share with my friends. Here's my water bottle. My mom also filled it up for me. Hydro flask. But second story time. So basically I went to a blood drive the other day for my school. And I donated blood. I ended up crying because apparently my veins are like really small because I don't drink enough water, which is really bad. The girl that was helping me out was like, you should be drinking like 4 to 5 bottles every single day. And I'm like, I do not do that. Sometimes I don't even finish this. And this is only, what, 24 ounces. So I gotta like get on my water drinking game and make sure that I am hydrated because after I got my blood drawn, I literally felt like crap. And now there's like a big bruise on my arm. I still have like 15 minutes until I have to leave. So I'm just gonna chill with my parents. Where are my shoes? Mom, where are my shoes?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Oh, wait, hold on. I found Air Forces. Also, I packed all my food in this Lulu bag, so I'm gonna just be carrying it around all day. Okay, but it's time to leave.
Bye, Mama. It's 8:05. This is like the perfect time to leave, in my opinion. My school starts at 8:30, but then like a bunch of people go to the parking lot a little early and we just like chill there. Question of the day, what time does your school start? Cause like last year we started at 8, but then we got moved 30 minutes. So I don't know if it's like that. Oh my gosh. I think my wheel warmer is on. My wheel is like so hot. But my school is like 5 minutes away, maybe less than that. Let's do a little prayer. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Please let me have a good day today. Let me not crash, I didn't get much sleep, and let this whole week be good. Bless all my family, my friends, my supporters. I hope everyone is healthy and happy. Amen. My wheel is so hot. I literally don't know how to work my car. Like, what? Oh, I got it, okay. I'm gonna listen to Christmas music, so peace out.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Rishi's. Good morning!
Good morning!
I always do that. Vlogmas day 5.
Yay!
How's your morning? Is it okay?
Yeah.
I'm tired.
Okay, yeah.
Monday morning, everyone's like, it's
the
dead.
Most awful morning.
Yeah.
What about you?
I woke up at 2 and I've been awake ever since.
At 2?
Yeah, like I don't know how I'm standing
for
up
for what,
right
to
now.
Edit?
Yeah, just to edit like a bunch of things.
That sounds awful.
Happy Vlogmas! But I did my morning routine, so like I'm about to end the vlog actually.
Oh, okay.
Actually, let's do that right now. Arishi, what emoji should they comment if they stay till the end? Could be anything.
You should comment a duck.
Okay,
like a rubber
comment
ducky.
The duck. There's a rubber ducky. Which one?
The duck, like the normal duck.
Okay, I'll put on the screen. Comment this if you stay till the end. You're a real one. Okay, but thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and go cop some Coley Vlogmas 2022 merch. I'll see you guys back with another video. I love you guys so much. Stay positive. Bye.